Come listen a while to my story about a man who has won my acclaim. Canada's great yodeling cowboy, Will Carter, of course, is his name. He was born down in old Nova Scotia, drove oxen when just a mere boy. One day he heard a great yodeler singing songs that brought him much joy. So here's all the best to this cowboy. Many years he's been our pride and joy. Through fortune and fame, he's still just the same, Will Carter, the yodeling cowboy. He left home when still just a youngster, determined to be a cowboy. Rode boxcars west to Alberta, on a ranch he soon was employed. He came working hard at his yodeling, writing songs neat blue western skies. He invented his 3-in-1 yodel, his Swiss moonlight lullaby. He's traveled all over this country, U.S. and Australia as well. For 40 years he's been recording his great voice we all love so well. So many fine songs he has written, novel after heartaches and tears. Will Carter, Canada loves you, keep yodeling for many more years. Yes, here's all the best to this cowboy. Many years he's been our pride and joy. Through fortune and fame, he's still just the same, Will Carter, the yodeling cowboy.